How to remove the plaque from teeth in just 5 minutes. Before we start with this video, I would like to ask you a simple question. Do you know what's plaque? Plaque is a sticky, colorless film of bacteria that constantly forms on our teeth and along the gum line. Plaque contains bacteria that cause cavities and gum disease. What causes plaque on your teeth? Well, according to the experts, your mouth contains a lot of bacteria that collect on the surfaces of your teeth and create this bacterial film, which often starts at the gum line. The development of plaque is completely normal and, to most dentists, to be expected. But, be very careful, because when the bacteria mixes with sugar, it produces acids. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a problem. If you eat a lot of sugary or sweet foods, or those that contain a lot of simple carbohydrates, the bacteria in your mouth actually feed on these sugars if you let them linger on the surface of your teeth. Don't worry, because in this video we are going to show you some useful tips and tricks, how to remove the plaque buildup, at your home. In this video we're going to show you 4 natural ways to remove teeth plaque. Here's what you need to do. Lemon juice. Ladies and gentlemen, make sure you don't use this method too often, because the acids found in the citrus fruits may cause damage to the teeth enamel and cause health. Here's what you need to do, just make a mixture of 1/2 cup of lemon juice and 1/2 cup of water, swishing the solution in the mouth each day for 5 minutes. Parsley leaves. Here's what you need to do. First, you need to chop the leaves and apply them on the teeth. Leave them for 5 minutes. Then, rinse them off with lukewarm water. The process should be repeated each day in order to reduce plaque. Strawberries. The experts say that strawberries contain special compounds that can help you remove the teeth plaque. You can use them often as they are not as corrosive as lemon juice. Rub your teeth with a strawberry cut in half each day for 7 minutes. Baking soda recipe. You'll need the following ingredients. 2 teaspoons of baking soda, 2 teaspoons of sparkling water, 1 tablespoon of water, 1 teaspoon of toothpaste. Directions. First, you need to take a bowl and mix the ingredients together to get a paste. Apply it on your toothbrush and brush them for 4 minutes daily. The treatment should be repeated once a week. That's it. We really hope you find this video helpful and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you and have a good one.